Okay, let's have a look at this question. We're looking at part B. Calculate the equivalent annual costs of machine one and machine two and decide which is to be purchased. Okay, so as we know, what we need to do then is set out the number of years. Year zero, one, two, I've no idea, making this up. Four years, look there. Three, four. And we'll have a look at machine one first. Why not? So what's it tell us about machine one? It says they plan to replace an existing machine. Machine one has an initial cost of 200 and a scrap value of 25. So the initial cost 200,000 and a scrap value in year four of 25,000. So far, so good. Then we have some costs, I think, annual maintenance costs, yeah, of the two machines as follows. So we have the 25,000. 29,000, 32,000, and 35,000. That's it. Don't worry about tax, because tax and capital allowance must be ignored. And we're good to go, really. So it's just a case of adding all these down. I can do that one, 200,000. I can do that one, 25,000. 29, really straightforward question. 32, and negative 10. Okay, then you need to discount the cash flows down. Well, there's no tax involved, so I want the before tax. So it says before tax, cost of capital 12%. Okay, so what you need to do is go to your 12% tables, and there you would see, just given in the exam, obviously, your single discount factors would be 1, 0.893, 0.797, 0.712 and 0.636. Okay, and then you just multiply those through again. So 200,000, obviously, that would be 22,325. That would be 23,113. That would be 22,784. And that would be 6,360. So you then add all of that lot across, and you should get, if I've done it all right, 274,582. So that's the total costs, but I want to spread that over 4 years, okay? But I don't divide it by four, I divide it by 3.037. 3.037 being 12%, the cumulative discount factor, the annuity, for 4 years. And again, that comes straight from your table. And if you do that, that gives me an annual cost, or an equivalent annual cost, of 94,12. Okay, so that's the annual cost of machine one, the equivalent annual cost. Let's have a look then, using a different colour. Why not? Machine two, year zero, one, two, I think it was only 3 years, this one. Let's just check. Yeah, share two, 225 cost, scrap value of 50 in just 3 years. Okay, so machine two, we have 225 in year zero, and we have a scrap value of 50. And then we just need to put in these maintenance costs, 15, 20, and 25. Okay, so 15, 20, and 25,000. Then we add them down because there's no tax or anything. So 225,000, 15,000, 20,000, and positive 25,000, isn't it? Okay, and then we discount them down at 12% using the same discount rates as we had up there, look. So 1, 0.893, 0.797, 0.712. Then you multiply it all down. This one will give 225,000, obviously. This one would be 13,395 in brackets. That would be 15,940. And the final one would be 17,800 positive. You'd add all of those across and you would get to the grand old sum of 236,535. Okay, spread it over the 3 years, but not divided by three, divided by 2.402. Where did you get that from? Well, that is 12% annuity for 3 years. And if you do that, you get 98,474 per year, equivalent annual cost, compared to 90,412. Would you rather pay 90,412 or would you rather pay 98,474? You'd rather pay 90,412, and so therefore the one that should be purchased is machine 1. Okay, hope it helped, folks.